Here we got a Gemco 20-inch heavy-duty universal shaper.
Is there a brake or anything?
What on it?